Yeah, when I was only 17, I could hear the angels whispering. So I drove into the woods and wandered aimlessly about until I heard my mother shouting through the fog. It turned out to be the howling of a dog, or a wolf to be exact. The sound sent shivers down my back, but I was drawn into the pack, and before long they allowed me to join in and sing their song. So from the cliffs and higher still, yeah, we would gladly get our fill, howling endlessly and shrilly at the dawn. And I lost the taste for judging right from wrong, for my flesh had turned to fur, yeah, and my thoughts they surely were turned to instinct and obedience to God. Wear your fur like a river on fire, but you better be sure if you're making God a liar. I'm a rattlesnake, babe, I'm like fuel on fire. So if you're gonna get made, don't be afraid of what you learn. On the day that I turned 23, I was curled up underneath a dogwood tree, when suddenly a girl, her skin the color of a pearl, she wandered aimlessly, but she didn't seem to see. She was listening for the angels just like me.